I made this custom hat for Brian. I'm going to show you guys how I did so with using 6 chicken bones, some red and purple feathers, hot glue gun, a solid black top hat, and some yarn. To customize Brian's hat, you know, that these finish drying out. He is going to appreciate that and love it so much.
Things onto the hat, such as scarves, miniature scarves, and things like that. So the hat is not complete. I will add more as I go, but just